strange things can get at night. Well, things are about to get a whole lot stranger.
It seems to keep ramping up and ramping up, and we've got some new contestants I can see over here. It looks like we got a couple of returning favorites, and but it looks like we're gonna have a good time for you all. So if you're out there, if you can see us, give me a hell yeah. Going on here with, what's the story?
I'm
gonna settle this once and for all.
Ooh, I'm glad I'm not making it see.
Let's go, Gina Simmons. Windbreaker.
Woo! We need a decibel meter next year.
I know, we gotta get the number up there.
Yeah. All right, back to Gina.
20 years of trying, 20 years of frustration. We have ourselves a RetroMeet champion.
Woo! Now, Cobra Sam's Burnout Contest is about to kick off.
Yeah. What an awesome, awesome night. We filled the parking lot up early full of retro cars. It was so cool having the new edges here this year. It's crazy that they're 20 years old because we kind of started this event because there was nothing for Fox bodies. So now having the new edges because there's nothing for new edges, it's really cool to be able to bring those in and have a bigger crowd. The Vaughn did a crazy job with Ben Hobson down there, shredding and creating such an awesome event for our people. And then we went right into the costume contest and they shook the, you know, they shook it off and came out for the Coney Shock voucher. They brought home $1,000 worth of Coney Shocks, the RetroMeet Cool Tunes cooler, bunch of prizes from CJ Pony Parts, Heatwave, and Hemmings. And then we ended the night, as always, with our Beast Burnout Contest hosted by the one and only Cobra Sam right here in the irreplaceable Suck Bang Blow Burnout box. You can't get a cooler venue than this. You can't get closer to a burnout than this. It's like a fishbowl for burnouts. And Rainy Big Red brought home the win in the Beast Burnout Contest, took home the Earps Auto Detail Kit and the $250 CJ Pony Parts gift card and all the prizes with the Custom Cool Tunes Trophy. So huge shout out to all of our sponsors that have helped us for all these years, all of my staff, my partner in crime, Emily Butler, who we wouldn't be here without. And it takes a village to make this event happen. Suck Bang Blow is the perfect home for us. We will be here smoking it out and having a great time until they tell us we can't, which I hope is never. So we'll see you at the next one. Come find us next year. Stay tuned for all things Retro Meet, and we'll see you soon.
Ready, made, gangster, get gone, boy. That's where I'm from, yeah. It's the same old shit. Yeah. Oh. When you're down with the clip, just dying every day, but that's the same. Eating the cell phone for your gang bang. But you got the biggest party in the clip, man. You get burned and you're not going to be. Like a fool.